there are a lot of great stories of people helping others through this storm, and this incredible video shows just one of them. A semi-truck was blocking Highway 34 yesterday until a Good Samaritan with a heavy-duty pickup truck just came right along. You can see that pickup pulling the 18-wheeler back out onto the road to free up that highway. Nice work by that friendly Coloradan, and some impressive towing capacity as well.